So, drums. Start with drums.
Drums, dream metal band. I think Chris Adler is up there.
Yeah, Chris Adler is one of the best metal drummers of all time.
I think he's drumming for Megadeth as well at the moment. Isn't he? He's doing
he truly is the best drummer of all. Like, I would say, my opinion, people would probably fight me on it, but I would say he, in Lamb of God, he's
If you're doing metal band, dream metal band, you've got to have a member of Lamb of God in there anyway. And then singer guitarist, there's only one choice, James Hetfield, Metallica, the one, the Lord.
Yeah, you have to. I think you have to have someone from Metallica in there.
Yeah, and then bassist as well would have to be Cliff Burton, because he is...
Jace is basically just going to tell you...
Yeah, basically Metallica.
Basically Metallica without Lars.
Other guitarist.
So predominantly lead guitarist.
Bands we love.
Azalea
Dine. Yeah, Azalea Dine. Nick from Azalea Dine. Dawson idolises that guy.
Shred Lord.
Absolute Shred
Lord.
Him
or Ken Susie from Unearth, because I think he's a Shred Lord as well. And then frontman.
And then frontman, who do we love? Because I've got James Hetfield. He's basically a frontman, but I'd be using him as a what I do.
Second frontman. I'd say, personally, I'll just steal the show and just say Jacoby Shaddix, because he is...
Jacoby.
He is the one, and I think more than anything, he's a frontman. He's like a consummate performer, so I'd probably say he would be a really good frontman. Certainly for like an all-stars band, I think that's like, he's made for that. Plus, I love Papa Roach.
He's a very good frontman.
Jacoby Shaddix from Papa Roach. So you've got Chris Adler, you've got Nick from Azalea Dying,
Cliff Burton,
James Hetfield.
And then Jacoby.
Bassist.
Oh, Cliff Burton, I said Cliff Burton.
Yeah, sorry.
Jacoby Shaddix.
And then Jacoby Shaddix.